Scene of death. I should investigate. The lid of a sarcophagus. There was a symbol here, but it is too damaged for me to make out. scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here. The crocodiles must have devoured it. Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent? Scraps of a message. Ah, there's too much myth. Was this a terrible ceremony? There is so much blood, as if some butchery occurred here. But the elements have eroded many of the signs. Troubling. If I had more information, I might understand this better. But as he was eaten by a crocodile, I'll keep my eye out for anything else so unusual.
Greetings, friend.
Out of the way!
Get out of the way!
Clear the way, hurry!
Oh, him.
My friend, I am glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair. They would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain. Seek evil, and you will always find it.
No one will find your body once we feed it to the crocodile.
Glorias Paraskevasma Tatudanesti.
A man who fights as well as you can perhaps afford to be trusting.
Talk, or you will meet the same fate as your friends.
That will not be necessary. Among the dunes, southeast of here, is the bandit camp where the fake mummies are made. I suppose you will go and destroy it now.
Better I smash the camp than your head. Destroying these forgeries will earn the favor of the gods. As Ra lives, what a disgrace.
Whoa.
I cut you.
Rest easy, now that this is done. How can I ease the burdens of an old friend?
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Isfet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The High Priest will judge me responsible for his absence.
I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.
Pamu does like a drink now and again.
This must be Pamu. Ugh. The man stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Oh.
of the way!
What do you think you're doing? Get out of my way!
Missing weapons. It's all anyone will talk about. But no one has found them, Bayek. Not until today. Because you will. You take whatever you need. The circle of life in the desert.
Idiot!
Out of my way!
Whoa.
Menahet.
That is Pamu! What has happened to him?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster! People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight!
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Of course, Magi! You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the High Priest in the Temple Courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Oh,
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu? He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is... ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemnity of our customs. We are... Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess. And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness! But, should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos!
Which one is Sekhmet? And which one is
Isfet? Since the time unknown, Sekhmet the Lioness has shielded us from Isfet's grief. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals. Ma'at cast him out of the Hall of Justice. In his hunger, he returned. But Sekhmet knew his heart and guarded the door
against
him.
Sekhmet, chase away our bad luck!
Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdued the Lord of Chaos.
Is that the fall before the goddess?
Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
I could swear you were the Blood-Eater herself.
Ah. The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer. But I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu. Whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
Keep the master's staff of the goddess as poor tokens of our respect.
I hear her.
Damn, I'm you!
What?
Whoa.
After him!
Hey, what?
Here's the Book of the Dead. Becca will be pleased. Now to return the book to the open. Has your father left us?
His good life is over. He was too weak to live till your return.
May he be conducted in peace.
He was in despair that his car would not join my mother's.
Where is his body? It is not too late.
You are a blessing from the gods. He receives the rites in this small temple.
Oh. You dressy. Some awesome soup. Oh.
Old man, your book. May it guide you to your wife's side.
Huh.